In this illustration, we'll be analyzing the equilibrium temperature of a planet. We are given that a planet of radius r is revolving around sun in orbit of radius r. And if the temperature of sun is Ts and radius is rs, we require to find the equilibrium temperature of planet, assuming both sun and planet as black bodies. Here in solution, we can first directly write the total radiation power of sun is, this power of sun we can write, if we consider sun as black bodies, the radiation rate is sigma Ts to power 4 multiplied by the total area of sun as 4 pi rs square, if we consider sun to be a sphere of radius rs and its temperature is Ts. So this is the rate at which sun will be emitting the radiation energy. Now if we consider the sun and at a distance r, this is the planet which is revolving around the sun in an orbit of radius r. So the power which sun is emitting, that will be distributed in the whole region, and on planet the amount of power which will be falling will be of intensity which is incident on a spherical region of area 4 pi r square. So here we can directly write the energy received by planet per second is, here energy received by planet per second we can write EP, which will be PS is the power radiated by sun divided by 4 pi r square, which is the intensity of sun radiation or solar radiation falling on planet, multiplied by the cross-sectional area of planet, which we can write as pi r square. So if we substitute the values, this sigma Ts to power 4 multiplied by 4 pi r s square divided by 4 pi r square multiplied by pi r square. So this is in joule per second, the amount of energy received by planet. Now we can write, if Te be the equilibrium temperature of planet, we can also write the radiation power of planet to be equals to sigma Te to power 4 multiplied by 4 pi r square. As again we can consider planet to be a black body if its temperature is Te like that of sun, we have calculated the radiation power of sun. Here we can calculate the radiation power of planet. And we can write at thermal equilibrium of planet, we use this EP should be equals to, the EP is the power received by planet from sun, and this is the radiation power of planet. This should be equals to sigma Te to power 4 multiplied by 4 pi r square. Now we substitute the values of EP over here. You can see here 4 pi gets cancelled out, remaining term if we substitute, it is sigma Ts to power 4 multiplied by rs square multiplied by pi r square divided by small r square is equals to sigma Te to power 4 multiplied by 4 pi r square. Here you can see value of sigma gets cancelled out and pi r square gets cancelled out. And this will result as the equilibrium temperature of planet, which is Te. And the value of Te we can see here we are getting is this, you can see left hand side Ts to power 4 rs square by small r square is left over. This 4 can be taken on the other side. So here the terms we are having for the temperature of planet is equals to Ts multiplied by under the root of rs by 2 small r, and that is the result of this problem.